And that's the only other way to become a speedster.
Actually, there's another way. It's called Velocity 9.
Ooh, it's a sexy-ass name.
In all my experiments, the effects are just temporary. The V9 is deadly.